Night Shift, 1982. This is a comedy. Okay, so this dude's working at the morgue. He gets assigned to the night shift, and his co-worker and a friend who's a prostitute convince him to run a brothel, basically, out of the morgue. So, yeah, exactly. It's kind of outlandish. It's kind of weird, but it's also kind of fun. 6 out of 10. Night Shift, 2018. This is filmed in Ireland. It's also known on IMDb as Killer Night Shift. So, this woman who's working her way through college by working a night shift at the hotel, the Hotel Limerick or something like that, just because it's Irish and Limerick, right? Anyways, she gets reluctantly gets told about the murders that happened there years ago, and some weird stuff happens. And her and a couple of other people in the place, her co-worker and another guy, end up being the murder victims by going back in time and stuff like this, And of course, she has to escape with her life and all that stuff, right? Because she's got college to do and a paper to hand in. So, 5 out of 10. Night Shift 2021. So there's these two brothers. This is an Australian film. There's two brothers that are living in their mom's house after she died, and there's a final demand notice from the bank for the mortgage, of course, which is needing to be paid. So, because one of them's unemployed and the other one's underemployed, they go to rob a convenience store. Doesn't work because there's a time lock on the safe. So they get basically really stupid and things go very wrong. Yebbers, this is a kind of outlandish film, but it's if you just go with it, it's gonna be fun enough to watch. 5 out of 10.